How do chimpanzees use tools? For a long time, people believed that humans were the only animals to use tools. But in the 1960s, scientists found that chimpanzees used sticks, stones, leaves, and other objects to get food and water. Researchers around the world have seen other animals pick up objects to help them get at food or probe unfamiliar items. Scientists now define humans as the only animals able to use one tool to craft another from a set pattern. Chimpanzees can use stone tools, such as one pictured above, for opening nuts. Cracking nuts. Using two rocks as a hammer and table, a chimp pounds nuts to crack their shells and reach the tender meat. Collecting termites. A chimp pokes a stick into a termite nest, then eats the clinging insects. Probing the unfamiliar. A chimp uses a stick to prod a snake, finding out if the reptile poses a danger. Gathering water. With a leafy sponge, a chimp can retrieve water from hard-to-reach places, like the hollows of a tree